All right, it's going.
Okay, this is Jay, 17-year-old quarter horse. And we're going to do some obstacles with him. This is PVC pipe. Simulated bridge right here. Stair step. A double tier stair step.
Stop him so I can get in front of you.
Okay. Next thing is the vacuum cleaner hose. It's hung down like a car wash. He's going to ease right on through that. Notice there's no hesitation whatsoever. Okay, the black hole. This is our water obstacle. He has to step down into it. And then sometimes you see Cavaletti in an obstacle course. The idea here is to walk through it and not hit any of them.
But he failed that test.
The next thing we're going to do are the bed mattresses. Bed mattresses are a different feeling underneath the horse's hoof. The next thing we're going to do is the tunnel down here at the far end. The tunnel is black on the inside. It's covered. It's an obstacle that's overhead, both sides, and on the ground. With the wind blowing, that adds a little bit to it. I'm sure Jay will have no problem. Okay, here we go through the tunnel. Out the other side. Now we're going to go through the tires. You generally see tires in just about every obstacle course just because they're easy to get a hold of and hard to deal with. He had a little issue there stepping out, so we'll go back across it just to get an idea of how well he crosses the tires.